stars from blood to twist the tail into firewood. Fan the flames with a little light and turn your cheek until the fire dies. The skin it peels like the truth away. What it was, I will never say.
Plus, right?
What was yeah. 73.
The workout was designed for someone to get 4+.
Yeah.
So what that means is, not to make anyone feel bad, and our members the same, right? But the idea is you're supposed to try and find scales that will allow people to get close to that score.
So like, what was your thing?
What's the row? You're on the row first, right?
Then you should probably scale the double legs, right?
What about you, Greg?
Yeah. I thought it was going to be easier, but my arms were dead.
Yeah, it was kind of crazy.
My arms were dead.
I went through one round where they were easy, and the next round they were hard, and yeah. The next round my left arm was hard, but my right arm wasn't
easy. Yeah, my right arm was easy, my left arm was hard.
It's weird.
So I think I probably would have scaled down the weight.
Yeah, the weight. So the weight is where you scale that. 20 reps is not that much, especially if you're switching.
Yeah, no. Yeah, should have been much easier. Well, that's a lot of rowing, you gotta admit.
Well, you take lead next Wednesday. You're gonna walk us through something, a skill of some kind, and the workout.
I feel like it should be some more.
Can we do it?
Oh! The D-Hawks!